So now I'm breaking some spaghetti to put into the chicken soup. And the reason I'm breaking it is so that it's not bigger than a spoon. And that when somebody's eating their soup, they're not getting it all over their chin or their tie or their beautiful blouses. So we try to do some of the work in advance so that you don't have to do it.